In sports, 5 games were featured in hockey action last evening. The front-running Bullets ripped the Crusaders 14-3, and the Dragons got past the Jets 7-6. Top scorer Edwards netted 3 goals, helping the Rockets pass the Wolves 8-3. The Chargers throttled the Bucks 9-2, and the Fury needed overtime to beat the Blades 1-0. Tonight, the Bullets put their first-place lead on the line in a game with the Tempest. A win for the Tempest would create a first-place tie. We're down to the second last week of play on the gridiron. The Thunder can clinch a divisional football title with a win over the Wings. The Gladiators shouldn't have much trouble with the Henchmen. And the Barbarians are still 14-point favorites to defeat the Blues. 11 other games are on tap as well. In basketball, the courts were busy last night with 7 games on schedule. The Utes came up with a surprise upset, beating the Chevrons 108-99. The Speedsters had no trouble with the Knights, winning 124-88. And the Ruffians just got by the Cyclones 114-112. In other games, the Armada devastated the Serpents 136-78. The Huskies 98-94, the Eagles edged the Commanders 110-108, and the Rogues defeated the Lions 121-113. The Intercontinental Heavyweight Boxing title is on the line tonight in Vegas. Sammy the Hook Sterling weighed in at 212 pounds even. He has a 2-inch reach over John the Barber Cutter, who tipped the scales at an even 210. Scheduled 15 rounds. And on the line, Bellman and share the third round lead at the Libra Open. Both carded 5 under 66s yesterday and are 11 under for the event.
Now to a devastating car crash involving 2 teenagers this morning in Upper Marlboro, Maryland. This is what it looked like moments after impact. One survived, the other did not. News 4's Walter Morris is at the high school tonight with new details about the crash and the victims. It's a deadly crash caught on camera that claimed the life of high school.
Yes, please give me Pike Memorial. Come on. Yes, I need to know if a Mary Bryson checked in the last couple hours. See, I dropped her off at Tri-State National. It's Mary Bryson. It's B-R-I. It's S-O-N. Yeah, I'm a friend. Is she okay?